Hello, this is David Bradburn with BAUM USA. Welcome to this review of VarioUltra 20 and VarioUltra 40. VarioUltra, I have both models with me today, is a very smart Braille display, and we refer to it as being very smart because it's not just a Braille display. In fact, it's a Braille Notetaker as well. When you're in Braille Notetaker mode, you have access to a suite of applications. So right now we're actually in the word processor, or on the word processor, I should say, in the menu. And as I use my Navi stick, it's like a joystick feature here, to come down, we move to the PDF viewer, the spreadsheet viewer. We then get to the file management. We have the calculator and the timers, alarms, and clocks, and so on, until we come all the way back around to the word processor, as we have here. I should point out for those people watching, and this is actually a relatively new feature in VarioUltra, right now we're displaying things in non-contracted, that is to say grade one type of Braille. If we hold the left thumb key, or space bar as you might think of it, and press either display button number one or display button number two, we can actually switch between contracted and non-contracted Braille. So if I do the spacebar with D2, the display will actually tell me that it's switching to contracted Braille. It's actually activating grade 2. And so now we actually have a grade 2 representation of the Braille that was there before. If I press the space with D1, it's now going to put that back into a non-contracted Braille format. And as you can see right now, it's now expanded it. So that's something you can do very easily as you go. It's very simple. Okay, so we're in Braille Notetaker mode, and that means that you can use VarioUltra happily without being connected to anything. If you want to be connected to a device, on the left-hand side, we have a standard USB port at the very back. We then have a micro USB, which we use for power, also for connecting to devices via USB. There's the device mode switch, so right now it's facing toward the back of the device. If I slide it to the front of the device, it's now in Braille display mode. That means it's going to be connected to whatever devices we have paired with or connected via USB. And the final switch is the device lock switch. So when you're powering it off and putting it in a bag, for example, you might put it into a lock position to prevent it from accidentally being switched on. I'm going to revert back now to the model 40. So this is the 40 cell VarioUltra. As you can see, the layout is pretty much the same. The only difference is that we have twice as many Braille cells. You still have the same display buttons to the left and to the right of the Braille display. We still have our space bars, Navi stick, and so forth along the front. And right now I'm in Braille Notetaker mode, and I can see that it's in grade one Braille here, but we have the W over here, that's the hotkey. Then we have word processor, so that's what we could be doing here. So if I was to just hit the left spacebar to go in, so we're here, so if I was just doing something just simple, A, B, C, we can actually start to see our Braille coming up here as we type it. Now, remember what we did on the VarioUltra 20, we actually switched the device mode switch from the back towards the front, and now we are in Braille display mode, and we are connected. Let's see, if I hold down our system key S2 and press B1, the first Braille key, it's going to go to USB, and the USB connection today is actually my Windows computer, which I've got running. I'm actually inside the
space deleted.
We're just inside the word processor on my laptop. We're using the Cobra screen reading software from BAUM. And in fact, when you're connected, it will display a visual representation of the Braille display on the computer screen. So if there are sighted people that want to see what it is you're doing, they can see that. Incidentally, we are in a kind of a non-contracted Braille mode. If I was to do a chord G, as it were, using our display buttons, we could display everything in grade 2. So anyway, so right now we are here. And if I am...
Starter is to press and hold S1. This opens the word processor from any menu or application in.
So, just read that line. Of course, the Braille display has also updated to show, started is to press and hold and so on. And we could then be using either our navigation buttons to move around. I can also, though, use the Navi stick just to move
Braille
up and down the screen.
Braille Notetaker mode. If started is to press and hold S1, this opens the word processor from any menu or application in.
One of the beauties of VarioUltra, again, we do call it the smart Braille display, is that you can connect with up to 5 devices simultaneously. So I have a MacBook Air on the table as well. It is actually connected via Bluetooth. It's already paired and connected to this VarioUltra, and it's connected simultaneously. So the computer doesn't know that we're actually connected to a PC at the same time. So I'm now going to do the S2 key, and I believe it's with B8 for channel 4. And it's confirming that it's connecting to the MacBook. So over here.
Available with either 2.0 or 4.0 Braille cells. VarioUltra is a brand new smart Braille display device from BAUM that will change the way you think about refreshable Braille technology.
So we're just using the MacBook Air with VoiceOver. We're actually inside the Safari web browser.
Inside of HTML content.
We're just inside the Safari looking at our website. But again, we can be working simultaneously. I have not disconnected from the PC. More importantly, I can switch the switch back to Braille display mode. There's the word processing file with the letters A, B, C that I typed earlier. They're still where I left off. Nothing has changed. And then as soon as I've done this, I can flip my switch to go back to Braille display mode. And when I do, it automatically is connected back to the last thing I was using, which in this case was the MacBook. So very, very sweet indeed. And just to close out our video for today, so the 20 cell device, like the 40, comes with a leather carry case, and basically there are magnets in the flap of the VarioUltra which clamp shut. There is of course a strap that is attached to VarioUltra, so you can wear this around your neck if you're using this while standing or perhaps walking around a convention center or the office or something like this. This concludes the video presentation for today. Thank you very much for watching, and let us know if you have any questions.